Those pesky wagons. Always up to no good.
Ah, don't get me started.
Do they not realize that they could get seriously damaged, or worse, in an accident?
I doubt that they do. But oh, it's just so frustrating, carrying on for half a mile with a great portion of a train missing.
I'm still amazed you didn't hear my whistling.
I wish I did.
Do they not realize that they could get seriously...